We're back on the rocks at Uvongo Beach. It's Sunday morning and the water is looking good for a quick throw. We're using pink prawn and sardines for bait today. Lines in and let's see if there are any takers. There are a few bites. The fish are a little more active than they've been the past few days. There's a slightly better bite. A fish has taken the bait. It's a small blacktail. We'll get it off the hook and back in the water.
Got a little blacktail there, guys.
The chief of security is guarding the fishing bags, snoozing on duty, as usual. Let's get this guy back to the water.
And he will be going back.
Let's get back in the water and hope for a decent sized fish. Was a better bite. Let's reel this one in and see what it is. Another blacktail, a bit bigger than the last one.
A much better blacktail.
And he's off the hook and back in the water.
And that was a
quick release.
Quick release.
That was an enjoyable, very short session. Good fishing fun. Enjoy your day on the beach.